How's it going, guys? My name is SolidPlayer, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. Alright, here we go again with this game. Thermal goggles. Oh, I have the thermal goggles. Okay. Okay, so we have 8 enemies. They're really trying to kill me. Ooh. Hello, guys. You're not here. You don't see me, huh? Well, don't look in here, you sacks of crap.
Did we lose him? What? Not here? He's not here? Keep looking. Move!
I thought they were going to kill me right there because... Oh?
Move!
Okay. Ready, gun? To do this nice and stealthy. Ooh. I only had grenades, but I don't think that was going to help. Alright, let's go under there where Eva went. Alright, ooh, I saw one. Too bad I don't have a tranquilizer gun. Do I have another weapon, or is that? Oh, I have a MK22. Okay, so yeah, I need that tranquilizer because I don't want to kill everybody because I'm not like that. I don't agree with the killing. That. Oh.
Nothing here. Just my imagination.
All right. Alright, so they're probably on top. Alright.
Just my imagination.
Okay. love that guitar sound. Okay.
Nothing here.
Alright, let me see my camouflage. Yeah, it's at 40%. Alright, the splitter's fine. Let's put the squares on. There, better. Okay.
Nothing here.
Where are they? Oh, they're over there. There's one close to me. Alright, so I trained him. This is taking long. I'm sorry, guys. It's just that I'm trying to do this stealthy. As stealthier as I can. Okay, that's another one down. Many, three more to go. There's one on top of me. So I killed one. I only killed one. Alright, is he coming this way? No. Boom. Got him in the knee. Yeah, sure it is. Okay. I need to find the other two. Alright. Two more. Oh, shoot. Where? Where? Oh, he's... He's like on top, isn't he? Yeah, he's on top. Okay. So there's only two more. There he is. Hey, little buddy. Nice try, idiot. Right. One more. Where is it? Where is he? Hey, buddy. Where are you? I wasted all my radar battery. I shouldn't have wasted it. Damn it. Oh shoot. Ow. Ow. Get here. Oh god. Get down. Stay down, boy. Let's go. Okay. All clear. All clear. Alright, now where am I supposed to go? That was pretty close. Okay, let me get my health up. That was totally cowardly. Okay, let me check my backpack. Get my health up. Alright. Oh wait, what? Oh, so we're supposed to get some food. Okay.
I want some more.
Oh, that was stamina recovery. Alright. Oh, cutscene time.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Oh, hello, Ocelot. How are you doing? Oh, you saved a bullet.
That's it! That's the stance! I don't think so. What? A female spy? This bitch is wearing perfume. Stay where you are. I've had enough of your judo.
Oh, you have.
I see you've got yourself a single action army. That's right. There'll be no accidents this time.
You call that an accident?
Well, it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't been showing off. What did you say?
Exactly.
It's a nice gun. I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing.
Exactly. Come on, try it, Ocelot.
We'll see.
What did I tell you, huh? What did he tell you? Oh! Kick his ass, Eva. Yeah, there you go. bone. Tire to your chin, boy. You might have had a concussion after that.
Six shots. That thing only carries six shots. The Makarov carries eight. You have to get a feel for how many you have left. This is a high-class weapon. It's not meant for shooting people.
This isn't over yet. Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
I don't remember it.
Damn it! Got to get that before he does.
Wait, she kind of looks familiar. When I saw her, she kind of looked like that girl from the helicopter with Volgan. With the kiss of death lipstick. That's what she's reminding me of. Okay, so. Oof, I don't know what to say, but man. But let's use the MK, because I don't agree with the killing, and I. Alright, I got some bug juice, and... Ooh, what's this? A face? Or a zombie, huh? Is it part of the camouflage? Oh, it is. It is like a face paint. Let's see. Oh, that looks sick. But let's stick with the splitter for now. Alright, so let me change camouflage real quick, uniform, and let's go with Leaf, or Tiger Stripe. Yeah, let's go with Tiger Stripe. Alright, let's follow Eva for now. This is pretty impressive for a story. I'm not even going to lie. This is really cool. Oh no, more crocodiles. Hello. Nice to see you. Can I wake the crocodile if I'm close to it? I bet I can. Because crocodiles can wake so quickly whenever you got a scent on you. So let's go here, I believe. Bullets. How about that? Okay. We got a call. Okay.
Snake, are you there?
Hey, Eva.
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Volgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want to defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Were you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment and by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America, but it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
See ya. See ya, beautiful. Okay. Alright, so... Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about my battery of the radar. So, apparently, I am totally experiencing this game, and it's really cool. I really love this game right now, because probably by far the best Metal Gear game I've ever played. So, let's go over here. Let's go camping again. Alright, so we got thermal goggles. Wait, where is it though? Oh, let me equip that then. Let's go to the backpack and let's equip the thermal goggles. Thank you, and boom. Okay, bada boom, bing, boom, and a boom, bing, bop. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Okay. So, I don't trust anything. If I get spotted right now, I'm totally quitting. Alright. So, oh, okay, there's an opening over here. I see so many of that. So, what I saw are claymores. I see claymores around here. So, do I have to move fast or slow? I guess that answers my question. Okay. There's a lot of claymores in here. So, I guess that's the reason why there's a dog right there. Yeah, go to sleep. I thought I heard a... Huh? Oh. Yeah, I was right. Got it. Okay. There's another dog. Got it. Okay. Now let's climb over here. Boom. Bada boom, bang, boop. Hey. Okay. So, that's apparently an electrified fence. So, wait. Are there any more claymores around here? Let me check. Oh, I must be hungry. Can I? Oh, yeah. So, let's light a cigar. Boom. Okay, now I feel better. Okay, let me eat a snake then. Mmm, delicious. Mmm. I'm a snake eater now. Okay. Alright, I got my energy recovered up already. And oh, that's kind of a sketchy spot. That's kind of a sketchy opening, huh? Alright, let's see if I can make that. Woo! Okay. Barely. Uh-oh. That was a close one. Another enemy. Boom. Okay. I need to watch out. There might be more claymores around here. Oh, there's a trap right there. I would have fallen for that trap. Oh, there's another enemy. Got him. Okay. So yeah, there's no more claymores. That's a good thing. Okay, I was about to say that was a bad thing. Okay, now let's go to the Bolshaya Pass base. Oh, I need to watch out. There might be an. Oh yeah, I was right. There was enemies nearby. Okay. Yeah, I see one. A far distance shot. That was amazing. Okay. Okay, let's hide this body. Just to make sure. Not to be in a caution situation. Okay. Let's look for an. Oh, I see it. Okay. Okay, we're doing okay so far with stealth. Okay, let's get those thermal goggles off our eyes, and wonder what's that. Oh, more bullets, which I can't get. Oh, there's an enemy right there. Hopefully nobody heard that. Okay. We're good. Ooh, okay. Oh, there's two rats in here. the rat. Boom. Okay. Yeah, we need to get food. It's really not healthy to survive without food. That's a lesson, guys. Is there like another enemy nearby? I don't trust anything. Let's get that radar. Oh, there it is. Oh shit. Okay, that was a close call. That was a close call. Oh, I got an AK-47. Let's go. Alright. Let's just hide this body. Just in case. Uh-oh. There's another enemy. A smoke grenade. Got it. Got him. Alright. Let's get that motion radar on. Just in case there are enemies nearby. I don't trust anything. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Ooh. Antidotes. Med. So they're basically medicine. Okay. Oh, where are we? Oh, we're supposed to go over here? Yeah. Okay. No enemies nearby? Okay, thank you. See you. Oh. Another cut. Oh, hi, Ocelot. Again. Bitter defeat my ass. Again with that cat call. What is... Oh, that means he's calling out his guards. Oh, what a coward. So does that mean you got 12 shots now? I like to see you try to defeat me. Piece of crap. Gotcha. I'm injured. Let me cure. Cure to inject. Okay. Let's get that serum. Yeah.
Hold your fire! Sir, forgive me. You won't get away from me!
Poisoned once again. Jeez, it's super fast.
I've never felt a tension like this before.
Is he reloading?
It's so different from simply changing a clip.
He's reloading.
This reload time is exhilarating.
There he is. God damn it. Got him.
I felt that.
Got him again. Touché my ass. Got him. Damn, he's super fast. Got him. Is this a trink? Yeah, this is the tranquilizer one.
This reload time is exhilarating.
Alright, oh, there you are. Oh, I'm about to die. Ow! No! Alright, I got my health up. Let me put something in my backpack. Put the fake death pill. And boom.
Not bad.
That explains why I've been... Got her! Let's go! Uh-oh, I recognize this.
Found us.
Hornets. Those are hornets! Those are hornets! Get out of there, snake! Oh, God. Killing those hornets with rolling his guns. Yeah, you guys are dead. Oh God. Jesus. Seriously, how is it killing those hornets? Like that.
You were lucky. We'll meet again.
Get out of there, snake. Oh God. Did I die or what happened? Oh, I just fell. I can't... Oh God, I can't even see. Yeah, we might have to stop right here. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video of Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. This is becoming a really interesting story. I'm really loving it. I'm loving it like McLovin. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed it, and as always, peace.